I didn't have a clear idea of which kind of studies I wanted to take. It was a Sunday morning, and an older friend of mine who did physics called. And so then, after that call, I decided that I was going to do physics. I'm Valentina. I'm 38, and I work for Institute Curie. I'm a researcher. I can tell you what is my perception of biophysics, and it's all the application of physics to the biology. The main research interest lies in between, I would say, physics, chemistry, and biology. It's developing new biophysical tools to improve the quality of the information that we get out of our biological samples. What I've been looking at are muscle cells from one side, and also moving cells in our body. The main actor are the same, so actin and myosin, that are involved in the contraction mechanism, either in muscles or in moving cells like in the blood. To look at this, I've been using fluorescence microscopy, so adding fluorescence marker to in our sample, so that this you can switch on and off your molecule of interest to look at them under the microscope. One benefit of my research could be related, for example, to cancer. So as I study contractility mechanism and how cells move, cancer cells move differently, and so this could be a landmark for discovering cancers. I wouldn't say that every day there is a surprise, because the research job is quite boring, because you have to repeat and repeat and repeat the same sort of experiments. There are those days in which there is something different, something new, and there it's really amazing and surprising. You shouldn't let your mind be closed because of the repetition of your experiments, but your mind should be always open to see the new. Sometimes in research, we need to get funded, and so we are pushed, or we have the tendency to maybe enlarge a little bit the outcome of our results. And it could happen that this could be also picked by the media and grown as the real results. If something bad would come out of my research, I think I would feel responsible. Even though there are, this is not really a bad impact of my research, but also a bad conduct of research. And this I already did in the past. I said no to things that for me were not conducted as they should. Multidisciplinarity and multicultural, I think, are two aspects of research that I love the most. And I think that it's a sort of a power in research. The multiculture is because, of course, you have different human beings coming from different countries, so they think really differently. And so they approach the same problem in a different way.